Please welcome with me tonight the one and only Kate Bush. You are the real Kate, aren't you?
Yes, yes, surely I am.
You know, I just gotta ask, with so many Kates rollicking around the places on Saturday afternoons, dancing to Rothering Heights, you can't be sure anymore, can you? Tell me, what happened?
Isn't it just amazing? I love seeing so many of me around the places, you know. I think what happened was the internet. I wrote Wuthering Heights and produced a music video. I would have never expected it to be uploaded to YouTube 30 years later. It has been watched over 27 million times, so I became what you call an internet meme.
Due to convergence from analog to digital, my music video went viral and mutated via distributed channels that neither I nor my producer could determine or control.
It sparked this movement around the world, Most Wuthering Heights Day, which is now happening every year around my and Emily's birthday.
Let's look at what's happening to you around the world. Inspired by you. Tell me, how do you feel about having lost your intellectual property?
This song and music video were produced a very long time ago, and if it wasn't for social media, I would most likely be forgotten by now. But through the internet, my legacy can live on forever, and Most Wuthering Heights Day just shows that Kate Bush is something you do, not just something you watch, listen to, or consume.
Well, we gotta be honest here. My song, Wuthering Heights, would have never been produced without Emily's book. Similar to Disney and the Brothers Grimm. So true. Tell me, how has your relationship to your fans changed since the emergence of Web 2.0?
Well, I think social media has greatly improved the relationship musicians can have with their fans. I can now directly communicate with my fans via Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter. I might have sold more records back then, but today I can reach my fans wide and far.
The internet makes music spread,
and if it doesn't spread, it might as well be dead. As you can witness from Most Wuthering Heights Day, music is a way to gather like-minded people. It is social, it's communicative.